Ryan and Suriya of the Academy Boys Tennis Team. They just won the Division II State Doubles Championship. Guys, how's this feel right now?
It's exhilarating. I've never felt this way before. It's just wonderful to know that all the hard work paid off.
Yeah, it's really great. We got to play our teammates in the finals, which, I mean, it's never fun, but pulled it out. It's a really great representation for our Academy, I think.
Yeah, it's three sets. Tiebreaker in the third set. Really, really, really tight match. They're a great team. Great to come out and play.
You played them in a really tight match last week too. Is there maybe anything that you guys did just a little bit better today against them? Or
I think finishing points mainly. That's generally our problem. They're really good baseline hitters, and they got solid balls.
Yeah, we usually take over the net, but when we don't, it poses a problem, and they take advantage of that real quick.